Hello friends, I have came about a super topic about Vishakha Utsav. Here we see the picture that a cool breeze, the sea and the exhibition and some gently food courts. There are so many to enjoy. So there is carnival like. So this was organized by Uda. Means it was the development of Visakhapatnam. So nearly 10,000 people were coming and participating in this event. So this is a 3-mega-day event. So many MLS and MPs are also integrated in this, so that we can have the games, sports. So many things are in this festival. There is a lucky draws in this event which cost around 25 lakhs. There is about 10,000 people are participating and the Royal Enfield 10 tickets for helicopters for 40 persons is also there. And there is another picture about flowers. It was so colorful. It is also going to head in Visakhapatnam. So by seeing the flowers we can be most refreshed. So the flower show is named as Paimala. Thank you.